Businesses run on enterprise data, which encompasses all the data that goes into making business decisions. It includes financial data, business data, analytical data, and reference data. It's what you use to classify and measure value across the enterprise, and what enables you to slice and dice reports by region, business unit, or product. Continuous, ongoing changes to enterprise data is a crucial part of being an agile business. Do any of these challenges sound familiar to you?
Flexibility and agility are key. We need to transform ourselves digitally and migrate to a cloud-first strategy.
To compete effectively and provide transparency, we must redesign our business model, innovate with new services, and implement an improved operating model.
We need to grow inorganically to eclipse the competition. Mergers and acquisitions are imperative to our growth.
We suffer from a lack of alignment between our legacy, cloud, and on-premises systems. We need a coordinated approach to change management.
These challenges all represent transformations of your business. Digital transformations, like migrating applications to the cloud, operating in a hybrid multi-cloud environment, or aligning multi-vendor systems, calls for intensive efforts to map legacy systems to cloud systems. In financial transformations, like redesigning your chart of accounts, you model the future with what-if scenarios. You need to compare your legacy chart of accounts to new charts of accounts and collaboratively author changes in real time across multiple users. What-if scenarios also factor into business transformations like mergers, acquisitions, and organizational restructures. You need to evaluate structural alternatives and compare points in time to assess business synergies. In addition to transformational changes, businesses manage ongoing, routine changes to enterprise data when they add new regions, departments, product or service offerings, cost centers, legal entities, and projects. Changes, both routine and transformational, must be proactively managed. If your business is governing changes across enterprise systems using manual, error-prone mechanisms like disconnected spreadsheets, one-off emails, in-person meetings, or custom workflows, there is a better way. The solution is Oracle Enterprise Data Management Cloud. In simple terms, it's a system of reference that manages and governs structural changes across the enterprise to give you a consistent view across Oracle and non-Oracle applications within a hybrid multi-cloud environment. Use Enterprise Data Management Cloud to accelerate cloud adoption, assimilate business transformations faster, align your enterprise applications, and audit governed assets. Support cloud migration and coexistence initiatives by creating a global chart of accounts or redesigning your chart of accounts. You can proactively map GL accounts to EPM accounts to eliminate data rejection and reuse common dimensions to accelerate the deployment of new business processes. Publish to any connected application, Oracle and non-Oracle, cloud or on-premises, and automate your processes using prepackaged integrations at no additional cost. Record changes, small and large, as change requests. Collaborate with peers on requests in real time or asynchronously, and visualize structural changes before you commit to them. You can compare, analyze, and conform structural differences, use drag-and-drop hierarchy management to align perspectives, and model alternative scenarios before deploying them. The system maintains a granular change audit to comply with regulations and standards. Federate changes with enterprise-level workflows across applications, lines of business, countries, or business units, and automate change synchronization using subscriptions. You can engage end users to handle exceptions, and reconcile alternate business perspectives to ensure coherent and trustworthy business analytics. The WYSIWYG interface gives you a true view of each external application, not just filtered views of the master. Permissions on governed assets ensure secure data sharing and user access, and control what types of changes users can make. Policies drive who approves changes at what level and in what order. Because every request is unique, the Inference Engine creates context-sensitive, data-driven, adaptive workflows based on which policies the request triggers. Every workflow action is captured in a rich audit history, which you can invite internal or external auditors to browse. The details that the system captures along the way makes it easy to audit proposed changes, posted changes, contextual changes to individual nodes, and changes to metadata like permissions. Let's put all that into perspective. Enterprise Data Management Cloud manages changes using a collaborative, request-driven approach. You create requests interactively or from a load file. With every request, you record, visualize, and validate changes. When you submit requests, optional data governance policies trigger adaptive workflows for approvals and final commits to ensure that data changes are reviewed before they're committed. You can configure approval policies to let approvers enrich requests with their own changes, and commit policies enforce separation of duties by decoupling approvals from the process of publishing changes. Policy configuration options support the Four Eyes principle to ensure that at least two users review requests before data is committed, and the Responsible, Accountable, Consulted, and Informed, or RACI, framework. To keep your workflows moving, you can include exception handling for when approval or commit stages time out or when policies can't be fulfilled. For example, when a request requires three approvals, but only two approvers are available. If you need to temporarily disable changes, like, for example, during a month-end close period, application blockout settings let you pause changes before they're written without interrupting any of the earlier workflow stages. Removing the blockout allows changes that have stacked up at the end of the workflow to be validated and completed. When changes are committed, subscriptions generate new requests to synchronize the changes to any consuming applications. These subscription requests can trigger their own data governance policies and workflows before changes are committed. Use request lineage to trace the provenance of your change to its original source. Or assess the impact of your change request on downstream business perspectives to monitor and troubleshoot whether change expectations match reality. Manage your enterprise data proactively with Enterprise Data Management Cloud. Gain trustworthy insights, accelerate cloud adoption and hybrid coexistence, onboard mergers, acquisitions, and reorganizations, and adhere to a data governance framework for transparency and auditability. To learn more, visit docs.oracle.com.